Hey babes, I hope you guys are enjoying the stay at home order. I know we certainly are. Bringing you another video with my most asked question, what do I wear? So there's not a right or wrong answer with what you should wear for your boudoir shoot. First and foremost, just make sure whatever you are wearing is you and you feel comfortable in it and you like it. One pieces are really in style right now. Bra and panty set has been very popular, and then an oversized shirt, sweater off the shoulder. When you book me, you do get a beautiful PDF in your email that goes through everything about our shoot and my behind the scenes video and so much more. Some other things that are really fun to add on, anything for you to play with. So if there is a robe, like I said, off the shoulder sweater, those are all fun things to kind of incorporate and to layer and accessorize into your shoot. I also love jewelry, so if you've got any fun earrings, fun pearls, a great necklace, it is really fun to kind of add those on and really add that pop to your photos. Some things to keep in mind when you're shopping, cheeky panties are definitely the best. A pop of color is really fun to add to your photos. Red photographs very well. Neon colors are a lot of fun and photograph very well. Lastly, to pay attention for when you're shopping, which most lingerie does have this, anything that kind of adds some visual interest, some fun lace, some fun detailing, different ways that the lingerie is cut, those are all really beautiful ways to add some like interest to your photos, and it just really makes your photos pop. All right, babes, I hope that helps you get some ideas for when you're shopping for your lingerie. Feel free to scroll my Instagram to get some inspiration from what past clients have done. Leave some comments below if you have some questions, and I can't wait to work with you. Mwah.